Hi, this is CSBBlazers.com with K.A. Cockleman of the volleyball team. You guys getting ready to leave. You got a few practices left and you head to Eau Claire for a tournament to open the season. What's it like finally getting to play some games, play somebody else?
It's exciting. We've been practicing a lot in practice against each other. It's going to be good to go against tough competition.
Rick in here, also the volleyball team. Talk to Taya. You guys are getting ready to go on the road, play your first tournament of the season. But for you, most specifically, after sitting out last year, it's your first chance to take the court as a college player. Just talk about that.
It's exciting. I mean, we went from high school always playing, and then last year I was injured. So it's nice to come out and hopefully get some playing time. And if not, still just being more part of the team.
It's been a preseason for 2 or 3 weeks now. You've been beating each other up, but then you got to go in right away and play 2 games in the first day, 4 games in a weekend. Are you guys healthy? Are you guys going to hold up?
Yeah, we've done a lot of scrimmage against each other, and it's been really competitive, and we've pushed each other hard, so it'll be good to play tough competition. It'll be just like practice. So yeah. I mean, it's intimidating going into such a big tournament, but we've been really working hard. We've been practicing. Preseason was tough. We were all really pushing ourselves, and I think we'll go in with a lot of energy, keep that energy, and finish strong.
Tough competition for sure. You guys don't take any break. They're kind of easing into this thing. You play a couple of NCAA tournament teams right away in this tournament in Stevens Point in Eau Claire. What's it like jumping right into the fire like that?
It's exciting because we don't want to start low. We just want to see where we're at right away, see what we need to work on, and it'll be exciting to play good teams.
I don't know. We like the challenge. Why take easy teams right off the bat? If we want to be the best, we got to play the best right away, and we got to beat them.